The Trevo lifestyle is like a wonderland. It's the kind of life we wish to experience over and over again. I remember when I was coming to Trevo, when I came into see what the world was all about, I never thought I could be where I am today. The Trevo lifestyle, for people that can get close enough to see what it's all about, you want to do everything to achieve it. I can remember when I was living where I was before, all that I was doing, I was moving to my home. And I remember the agent that found me out that I'm staying now. He called me and said, "Mr. Femi Saheed, I won't leave where I am until you come around and see. This house is a palace, swimming pool, everything." So I got there, I fell in love with the apartment, and you can see me enjoying this travel lifestyle. Of recent, I just employed an international cook to spoil me and my family. And you know what is fascinating about having a cooker? Oh my God, you eat everything you want to eat at the cheapest price possible. And before you think about the guy, you need to experience it. By 9:30 p.m. after we finish having dinner, we will pack the plate, take everything to the kitchen, then we will come and, do like this. Bow down to tell you I was going to go to bed. And I'll be looking at my face, wow, all this possible just because of the travel opportunity. It's a lifestyle that we need to embrace. And same for my friend here and partner, Jason Adekunle. It's such a wonderful transformation. He came into Trevo already, a member of Trevo when he came in. And over the years, the last 2 years, I have seen an unbelievable transformation. I remember when I was looking for an apartment. He took me to one that I wanted to take somewhere I didn't indicate. I said, "No way! No way you need to take that apartment." I said, "You must come to Magolo. Come and experience how the rich live." Today, he stays 2 hours away from me. And everything about it is just magical. So the travel lifestyle, you just need to experience it.
Reminds me of that's my, my mentor. I met him in Trevo. When I met him in Trevo, he was earning about a million naira monthly. Amazing. But right now, this is about 2 years after, he's doing, you can imagine, it's a lot more than that. You know, I remember some months ago, he just drove a new car to the neighborhood. He just got a new BMW X5. Man, wow! BMW X5. And it had been into his dream for a while. You know, so he inspired me. I said, okay, he's living his dreams. I can also live my dreams. You know, so one of those days we rode inside the BMW X5 to the island. You know, can I imagine that car on the tunnel, man? Amazing. I got friends who want to have a Lamborghini. I got friends who want to have a Benz Jeep, that's the G-Wagon. I got friends who want to have private jets. I mean, trust me, it's just a matter of time. He said it's just like a dream. In Trevo, dreams come true. You know, and just some weeks later, I just walked into a shop, SHOP, and I drove out the 2014 Range Rover Sport. You know, amazing car. That car is more intelligent than, more intelligent than the average man. You know, can you imagine having a car that can park itself? It's ridiculous. It's amazing, you know. And several times, Mr. Femi and I sat together on the plane going to Dubai, sat together on the plane going to South Africa. Amazing, you know, amazing lifestyle. It's something you want to be a part of, you know. And one message we have for you is the J-O-B will not give you lifestyle. Okay, so if you want to go the route of J-O-B, that B stands for bronchitis. You know, J-O-B. You're always going to be broke, you know, because your employer is just giving you enough carrot for you to come back and work the next month. Okay, so if you have a job now, try to come this Trevo route. Trust me, you will enjoy lifestyle. If you don't have a job, be encouraged to come this Trevo route. And you know, the good thing about it is we went to the same school, Obafemi Awolowo University. It's not like we're dropouts, you know, we're graduates. You know, he's worked for a consulting firm before. I've worked for a consulting firm. He's worked for PricewaterhouseCoopers. I've been with Port Consulting. So it's not like, you know, we're just riffraffs on the street. You know, but irrespective of your educational background, this is the place to be, you know. And his wife is at home now with the kids. She also worked with different consulting firms.
Kimberly Ryan,
Workforce. You know, amazing.
Human Edge.
You know, but she doesn't need all that hustle anymore. She's got financial freedom for herself, separate from what her husband enjoys for himself. You know, so it's amazing. Husband, major income coming in. Wife, major income coming in. So if you're a couple, this is good for you. Trust me. If you're single, like myself, this is also good for you. So it's getting exciting. I don't know what your dream car is. And I don't know what your dream travel destinations are. But Trevo has helped us. If you want to tell them about where you went to middle of last year.
Yeah, last year, middle of last year, July, my wife decided to have a baby in America. She was there for 6 months, July to December. We got to the US as against the popular norm. People go to the US, squat with some family, some friends. We decided because we could afford it. So we rented an apartment, a two-bedroom apartment. I furnished the apartment with a 60-inch flat screen TV there. I gave my wife all the comfort she could have. And she had a nice time in America. And while she was there, I was actually shuttling in and out of US. What an experience. Amazing.
So, amazing. We have friends who've traveled all over the world. You know, St. Daniel's traveled all over the world. It's Mustafa. They've been to Paris, they've been to the UK, been to Canada, all over the world. We've got Francis and Joko. Just came back from Kenya, 2 months in Kenya. You know, we have Wale Mojibola, he's spawned the US, he's gone to Holland, he's gone to Europe, he's gone to Dubai, you know, it's just amazing. It's really, really amazing. So I want to really encourage you. One of our friends also, Rahim and Aisha, and Kaya now just enjoying themselves, you know. So it's exciting. We've wined and dined with the high and the creme de la creme in, you know, Protea Hotel, Sheraton 4 Point, Marriott, you know, out of the country, you know, the Co Hotel. It's amazing. It's amazing, you know, from the depth of our heart, we want to tell you that you deserve the best, and this is what your life that is.
You do.
All right then, catch you. See ya. Thank you. Bye.